Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight it's the third of this four-game weekend series between the Columbus Clippers and the Lehigh Valley Iron Pigs. The Clippers have won five games in a row. They'll look for number six right after this. Rich Rodriguez will do the pitching in game three of the series. What's your take on him, Dan?
Hey, this guy's a fun guy to watch pitch. Not necessarily an overpowering guy. Has an ERA in the low threes. But one thing he knows how to do, he knows how to pitch, and he knows how to minimize damage. If you're going to have an ERA in the low threes in this day and age, you're doing a lot of things right. This guy should be fun to watch in this one.